Mississippi Delta was shining like a national guitar. I was following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims and families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old. He's the child of my first marriage. Maybe I've a reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. She comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed. As if I never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. And she said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. Ooh, in Graceland, Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee, I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims and families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companions are ghosts and empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts and empties. Maybe I have a reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City who calls herself a human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm falling, flying, or tumbling in turmoil, I say, oh, so this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. Ooh, in Graceland, Graceland, I'm going to Graceland. For reasons I cannot explain, there's some part of me wants to see Graceland. Maybe I'm obliged to defend every love, every ending. Or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I have a reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland.